You know, it's tough to be a Christian, but it's tough to be a Catholic Christian, and I just feel like I feel loved being with other fellow Catholics.
We want the traditions and of the Catholic Church followed all the way through, and including our final resting place. That's why it was very important for us.
Death is part of life, and I wanted my kids to be able to talk about it with us while everybody was healthy and fine.
And it also gave us the opportunity to have this conversation with the rest of the family. I mean, I know they've even responded, you know, oh, that's gross, that's morbid. You know, we don't want to talk about that. But there are so many things I think families don't talk about, and that it's important that this started that process. And now we can think about it. We can get back together later time and see, you know, I had a chance to think about that for a little bit. And, you know, I would like for all of us to be together, or no, I want to do my own thing, or I'm glad that now we don't need to worry about that. You and Mom have made that decision for us.
I don't think it was a difficult process. I just think we needed to do it. I think the difficult part was talking about it so much. And then once we, you know, made the appointment, I think everything was easy.
I think everything after that, it just fell into place and it made sense. And we were at peace with it, and it felt good. Even things like planning a vacation. So, I mean, when you look at the amount of time you take to plan any aspect of the life that you think is, you know, important, you have to set aside time. You have to plan. You have to make sure that you get as much out of the effort as you put into planning for that effort. So it's very important that you take time to plan and you look at all your options. Like a lot of investments, I mean, you know, at what point in time you have to make the decision, when do I buy in, because the costs are only going to go up, and this is an investment. We looked at it as an investment, and it's a plan, and it's something that needs to be done eventually, so why not take the opportunity to capture it when it's best suited for you to do. I think the feeling that I felt when we make the decision was that satisfied, you know, satisfied that we had finally started this road of preparing for those final decisions. I know there's a lot of decisions to be made, and you have to start somewhere, so to be able to participate with the apostolate, the association they have with Resurrection Cemetery, and to know that that's one of the decisions we need to make, but it was important that we started with a decision, and, you know, such a strong sense of relief knowing, you know, who we'll be with in our final resting place, and it just, you know, it was a very good feeling.
You know, we lived our whole lives as Catholics, and we just want to be buried with those same people.